Hey guys, it's Detective Fallen here, back with another investigation video of Resident Evil 4. Okay, so unfortunately, I had the same issue as my buddy Mr. Tibbs, and I was just, you know, saying, and I was just being Captain Hindsight and saying, oh, that's why I saved before, you know, everyone, so I can restart. I need to start saving chapter by chapter, and I think that's a good rule of thumb, because for some reason, Well, maybe his was corrupted. I think I just personally ran out of space. I've been having issues with Chapter 7 uploading for some reason. Anyhow, I wasn't sure what to do. I started trying to play on assisted mode and go through the whole game again real quick. Tibbs' answer to it was to just push forward and keep going. That's pretty much what I'm gonna do here. I'll go ahead and load up as far back as I can, though. Oh! Okay, so I started a new game and erased it completely. That's great. That makes me feel awful. That was my solution. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and jump into chapter 12. I guess we're gonna push forward just like Mr. Tibbs. Eventually, I do want to run back through it. I did run through assisted for a little while there, and I was feeling like a superhero. I was having fun, but I was frustrated. So, I mean, I'm not the only one playing this game. I know it. So, y'all have plenty of other places to go check it out. I'm not trying to be, you know, that guy, but eventually it'll be up on my channel, I swear, I promise, it'll be here. But for now, this is chapter 12. I will give you a little bit of a recap as best as I can. We met up with Luis, he gave us some medication. So it suppressed the plagas, it didn't get rid of it, but it suppressed it, and he then went on an adventure with us. We did that haunted minecart ride, if you guys have ever seen that. And, oh man, I hate to say it, we missed one of the best parts too. We could have at least got that part, but then I decided to, you know, let's restart the whole thing. We also met up with Krauser, which is how Luis ended up dying. He threw a knife into Luis's back. Killed him instead of him getting stabbed by Lord Sadler, you know. And then it was all dramatic and stuff because, I mean, Luis was actually becoming more of a character. He was explaining how he just wanted to make up for all the stuff that Umbrella and himself did while he was working for them. He doesn't want to hurt any more people. Plus, he also worked for the Illuminatos. So it's even deeper, but he ended up dying for us. He even, with his last breath, like, shot Krauser's knife out of the way so he didn't end up stabbing you. You give him his last cigarette, and it's pretty deep, man. Like, honestly, poor Luis, but, I mean, he could have been a complete dick before. We don't really know much about him, but we just know that he was working for two of the worst people ever. But he wanted to feel better about himself. I don't know if that's selfish, you know. I don't know what I'd call that. Anyway, with that recap, I'm really sorry, guys. Man, I don't know. Hopefully, I don't run out of space again. Hopefully, 7 will hurry up and download so I can get rid of it and I can upload the rest of them before I run out of more space. Maybe I should have bought a USB drive, something, a memory card. Anyhow, let's go ahead and jump into this before I do run out of space. Leon discovers that Jack Krauser, his former mentor, was involved in Ashen's kidnapping. Krauser ruthlessly, see, I missed.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. won't get away with this, Krauser.
Once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for?
Night. Good luck to you, stranger. Give that the care it deserves, mate. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Will that come back?
I don't know. I feel like I'm on a mission now, unfortunately. That sucks.
Any top. Welcome. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. A well-tuned weapon can make up for it. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wilden, stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Pleasant travels.
We had a pretty good knife battle with Krauser too in the last one. That was
Where's the clock tower? Hang in there, Ashley.
Like, I felt pretty good. I brought me back to my Sekiro days for real. Man, if I play this on normal or assisted mode, it's gonna be such a breeze, so, like, I'm telling you guys. Because I was already doing, like, the first part of it, and I was just going through everybody. I'm excited for that run, honestly, but... Oh, so they didn't replace the statue.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Thank you.
Sekiro to ninja shows. Dodge flames too. Hurt. There's a challenge that if you can, you gotta defeat them without the elevator stopping once. I'm probably not gonna pull it off. I just thought you guys should know. Oh, I didn't realize how big my knife was either. I still got a boot.
How thoughtful.
Oh, it's
Oh. How thoughtful.
Some body armor's not looking great.
Good and forgot
how thoughtful
it really was.
Oh, it's got me.
Right, it probably is. Oh, and I didn't pick up the treasure. So well. They're so strong, guys.
Thank you.
lift!
You fucking fist. Come on, man.
Shit, the body armor.
Body armor's definitely gone now.
Sorry, let's take it.
How thoughtful.
Yeah.
body armor's not looking great. Shit! Need to drop some weight.
Ashley.
Hey, look, guys. They stole her jacket, too. I think they're just a bunch of jacket
thieves.
That
son of a bitch.
Stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale.
Good luck to you, stranger.
That's good work, if I do say so myself. A deal well struck. Will that be all, then? Might want to take care of any leftover. Errands before. Going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering.
Okay, so I think he's literally just telling us this is the end of this chapter. I feel you, guy.
You have the stench of battle.
just hoping we got what we need. Oh, wait.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
You failed.
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel.
What a savage. We're short one resource.
You worthless piece of filth!
Okay.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. It's long years ago. Was that hurt? Are you in pain? This dress.
It really is quite uncomfortable. Just to get fucking chomped like that? Alright, bro. Not your bro, bro. You've officially brought this upon yourself. How much is the, rocket launcher out of curiosity?
Ooh, you welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. Might want to take care of any leftover. Welcome.
Sell the red nine.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Not
seen anything you like, stranger. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Wielden, what can I do you for?
30,000?
Shit. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Where you gonna put this? Your pocket? Place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find?
Anything else, come back anytime.
Yeah, but kind of annoying. Don't you agree?
And so,
you are nothing but an extra in my script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
And so, and so,
you are nothing but an extra in my script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
Get out of your crappy script.
Well then.
Thank you.
You've asked me for a little, so purple.
That might go as over like it did in the other game as well. Unfortunately, we gotta raise the money to buy a pistol back. Sorry, we got plenty of grenades, plenty of other weird guns playing around with for now. Plenty of shotgun ammo too.
Ashley, no time to lose. Where do you think you're taking her?
No. That was a long ride. Please don't do that again. Son of a bitch. Gotta be something like out here for us to see. I'm so sorry. Yo. It just sucks you can't like aim while you're crouching. And back down we go. Bye. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years, when he discovered a Severant mocked him by uttering Pulgrosido behind his back. He summoned her to private chambers. After forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed in agony as the skin melted from her face. His twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened, and the infernal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They've manipulated Master Ramon and churned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they've managed to use him to unleash Las Plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate may befall us. As a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty to penance to you, and my penance to you.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Aw, no Ada waiting for us? That's a bummer.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? Is.
Yeah. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of chapter 12. If you guys like this video, please leave a like and subscribe. I'm excited to go ahead and get into the next one. Also excited to go through the game again on a more standard difficulty just to see the enjoyments of the game rather than the suffering. I mean, it's not bad, it's just I think I'm more anxious about the fact that I lost that video, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this one before I run out of space. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.